With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Dear students, given question is, arrange the following anilines in the decreasing order of their basicity. First is aniline, then orthotoluidine, metatoluidine and paratoluidine. Now let us draw the structures first. We have aniline. Now let us first draw orthotoluidine, NH2. This is CH3. Then let us draw the double bonds properly like this. Then metatoluidine, then paratoluidine, and finally aniline. Okay, so these are the structures. This is orthotoluidine, this is metatoluidine, this is paratoluidine, and this is aniline. Now you know methyl group is a electron releasing group, therefore naturally it will increase the basicity. It will increase the basicity of aniline. Therefore we will expect aniline will be the least basic, because methyl group is there in other three, we will expect aniline will be the least basic. But here what is happening, methyl group, let us see, we know methyl is plus I and plus H hyperconjugation. Here it is plus I group. Plus I group means here electron repelling group, and it also gives electrons through hyperconjugation to the ring. Therefore what will happen, we will expect orthotoluidine will be the most basic. Why? Because here hyperconjugation in ortho and para, hyperconjugation is operating. Let us write here in CH3, in orthotoluidine we are having plus I and plus H. In para also we are having plus I and plus H. In meta we are having only plus I. Meta position it won't work. Our hyperconjugation will not work. So both plus I and plus H effects increases the electron density on the nitrogen atom. Now we will think ortho will be the most basic. Why? Because inductive effect is distance dependent. Therefore para will be less basic than ortho, because hyperconjugation is not distance dependent. Therefore in both the cases hyperconjugation will increase the basicity to the same extent, but plus I effect in ortho will be more. So we will expect the ortho product will be the most basic. But the problem is methyl group is here ortho to amino group. As a result, steric hindrance will take place. That is known as ortho effect. Ortho effect. Here why? Presence, due to the presence of methyl group, there will be steric hindrance for the approach of the proton. As a result, it becomes least basic. Ortho toluidine becomes least basic due to the ortho effect. And paratoluidine becomes most basic, because plus I and plus H effects, both these effects increases the basicity. Therefore, we will have ortho paratoluidine the most basic. Paratoluidine the most basic, then ortho toluidine is the least basic. Ortho toluidine is the least basic one. Then in between these two, we have this one meta and aniline. You know, metatoluidine, here plus I effect increases the basicity or availability of the electron pair on nitrogen. Therefore, meta will be the next will be meta here. So, paratoluidine, then we have meta toluidine, and then comes aniline. So, paratoluidine will be the most basic, then metatoluidine, then aniline, then orthotoluidine. Let us see now, paratoluidine is the fourth one. So 4 greater than meta is the third one, and aniline is the first one, and ortho-toluidine is the second one. Therefore, the order is 4, 3, 1, 2, which is the fourth option. Therefore, fourth option is the correct option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.